We were discussing children. She says, you know, little girls are easier to toilet train than little boys. So I said, now that to me is a female chauvinistic pig remark. Because I don't remember wearing a diaper when I was a child. I have a 3-year-old son who says, what mommy says is true. Boy is 3 years old. I remember when my daughters were 18 months old, they didn't like it. When they had to go, they said, ooh, ooh, they come right in the room, ooh, ooh, ooh. And you know, and parents, oh God, there, hey, ho, pick it up. Throw it right in the toilet bowl, head first. We don't care as long as she's in there. A son of mine is 3 years old. He ain't said nothing yet, man. Just walks around the house dragging that duck he's got. Just as happy, 300 flies following him everywhere he goes. And he's just happy and smiling, man, just walking. And you never know nothing till he passes by you, you know. Come here, son. You got a load?
Yeah, but it's in the diaper.